A's Derek. He's in the Safe Touch Security First Alert Traffic Center.
Liking that weather forecast right now. Foggy out there and a crash on 95 northbound just before JTB. About four cars involved. They're in the left shoulder there, slowing you down just a little bit right by the exit over in Manor and 295 southbound. Stopping on traffic at the end of the Buckman Bridge all the way down to I-95. And this is why. Let's take a look at the DOT 501 traffic cam and look at the soup. You can barely see the travel lanes there. Slow going. Take your time this morning. That's the very latest from the Safe Touch Security First Alert Traffic Center. Dawn?
All right. Thanks, Derek. Well-